Hi everyone, Dr. Mark Charles with Fertility CARE, the IVF Center here in Orlando, Florida. I'm really excited to talk with you today about a more affordable option with IVF. So traditionally with IVF, we've been stimulating a woman's ovaries with injectable fertility medication. The ovaries produce multiple follicular cysts or follicles. Then after about 10 days, we give a final trigger injection to get those eggs mature. Then under sedation in our surgery center, we put a needle through the back of the vagina, vacuum out those eggs. It takes about 10 to 15 minutes. Then we add sperm to the eggs in the laboratory, put them right into the incubator, and then let them grow for up to 3 to 5 days, okay? That is the traditional method of IVF, and then we do the embryo transfer, of course. So, a more affordable option that's about half the cost of that is INVOCell. INVOCell lets the embryos, so initially eggs and sperm, grow not in the laboratory's incubators, but in this incubator. And where do we put this incubator? In your vagina. We do that because it's very temperature controlled and we allow up to 3 to 5 days inside your vagina, and after which we remove the device, see the embryos that have developed, transfer one or two embryos inside based on your age and your prognosis, then freeze the rest of the embryos. So this is an amazing option for you that is, as I said, about half the cost of a regular IVF cycle. Now, in studies around the world, this has been used and it looks like a much lower success rate, but where I was trained recently, they're seeing very good success rates. So we're excited to offer you this, the only ones in the region, and we can't wait to see you. Take care.